you gotta do. Whoa, whoa, oh. Anytime you feel alone, put on your headphones. Let love come through your headphones. Anytime you feel alone, put on your headphones. Let love come through your headphones.
Get up.
I won the race!
Oh, hey, Dad.
Hey, my butt. Come on, your mom has made breakfast. Are you ready to eat?
Of course.
You were having the dream about winning the track race, weren't you?
He won it only.
Yeah. Okay, come on, let's go.
Okay, Dad. Okay. I'm here.
Okay, darling. I have some news to tell you.
Really?
Really.
Hey, what is it? What do you want to tell me?
You're going to school. Since we've been in Canada for a very long time, I think it's time for you to... Since we moved to Atlanta, I think it's time for you to, you know, go to a school.
No, I know.
Darling, this is no ordinary school. This is a school that's like college, and me and your mother don't want to know if we want to send you here yet.
You know we love you very much, and we want you to be safe, okay?
Hey, Mom! Yeah, enough of the lovey-dovey stuff. I get it. You love me so much, and you don't want me to go away.
We love you very much, dear.
Love you more.
I love you most.
Hey, what about me? Your old man who brought you into this world.
I love you too, Daddy.
Oh, I love you too, sweetheart. If I would have never met your mother, you would have never been born. I could have been stuck with those other... Ugh.
Darling, we're not talking about that. Right now, it's time for Caitlin to go to school.
All right, Mom.
To drive you?
Yeah,
because I don't know where this school is, so, right, because you're new.
Come on, let's go.
You'll love this school very much, darling.
I hope.